Hi, welcome back to Shane's Machine Shop. This is a DIY, do-it-yourself, simple engine. Actually constructed from mainly wood, no machine parts. The cylinder and piston are brass tube. The flywheel is actually a key light with some washers and filled with epoxy. I actually got these drawings off of the internet. I guess you could call this an oscillating or wobbler type engine. As I said, nothing is machined on here other than maybe the brackets holding it down to the base. Thanks for watching.